everybody, this is Char, and you're listening to the live broadcast from Croissant Show Ibiza on Ibiza Sonica. We will be here with you for a full hour of music and entertainment. So if you are in the area, actually come by, because you know, this is an iconic place. We will have amazing music, performers, and of course, incredible energy. Croissant Show is an iconic place in the heart of the old town. You can actually see the castle from down here. Everything is really unique. The first radio show we did was about breakfast show, and the second live is focused on cocktail show. So enjoy right now some music selected by Igor Mariujan and played by us, Ibiza Sonica. To the live broadcast from Radio Croissant Show Ibiza. So you can actually check the Croissant Show channel on www.ibizasonica.com or download a free app on your smartphone. Croissant Show Radio is the place for authenticity and definitely happiness. An icon on Ibiza Mornings, it's now 24/7 available through a new radio channel, in fact, on Ibiza Sonica. Come and meet late risers, daydreamers, dance floor summers, sun lovers, and early birds, all connecting through Balearic vibes, organic flavors, dreamy moments, and smart but naughty sounds. Igor Mariujan is the music selector for the channel, and he wants to express the vision of modern classics. You will listen today. It's pretty amazing, this, you know, playlist. We will have some 90s feeling, brand new mixes. It's just really, really amazing. Some of my favorite tracks are actually on the list today. So just so you know, on the Croissant Show Radio, in the morning you will find some relaxing tunes with some lounge, down tempo, funk, disco, and some salt and pepper. Later in the day, we focus on happiness with dreamy and melodic organic house tunes. And cocktail time starts at 7 p.m. with timeless music from house, tribal, afro, and electro. And of course, nights are nights. Everything is possible at night, if you can just read between the lines, so you can bring the naughtiest of the Croissant Show Radio straight to your place. Easy.
Oh,
in the heart of Ibiza at the Croissant Show. I'm with two amazing sisters right now, only Noemi.
One of them right now.
But the Pozzi sisters, right?
Exactly, that's us.
So what an amazing duo. Tell me what you do. You're two sisters traveling the world. What do you actually do?
We're contortionists and we do aerial acrobatic. And then we do a lot of other things too, but yeah, that's the main thing that we do, we'll say.
Are you enjoying this, you know, cocktail moment at this incredible location, watching at the castle? Isn't it amazing?
It's amazing, and to be honest, this is an iconic place. We love it.
It is.
It's such a nice ambient. Everybody knows it. There's so many different people. It's really nice. It's really amazing. We're so lucky to be here.
You know, it's also incredible because you travel throughout the world and then you always find places like this. They remind you of how international this location can be.
Absolutely.
Right? And also, I hear the music. I hear like these chords of like the Verve is like the 90s also creating some familiarity, like iconic places, but also is a new remix. You guys are listening right now to the live broadcast of Croissant Show.
Yay.
Ibiza. Yes, Igor Marijuan did this incredible selection. So thank you so much, Naomi.
Thank you, darling.
And have fun.
We have a show right now for you guys, so enjoy it.
Yeah. So you guys, if you want to watch the live streaming, you can connect on ibizasonica.com. Or also you can find us on the Facebook page, or you can listen to us on FM 95.2 if you are in Ibiza or Formentera. Stay with us until 10 p.m. We have incredible music. Let's go. You actually saw the performance of the Pozzi sisters right now here in front of the Croissant Show. We are live broadcasting right now from the heart of this incredible city, which is Ibiza, looking at the castle. And you're also listening to an incredible song. This is Forevermore, Francois K, the vocal mix, of course, by Moloko. What an incredible track. So these two incredible sisters are Naomi and Tanya. From a very young age, they had traveled the world for entertainment. Their father is from Argentina, their mother is from Swiss, and they were always based in Ibiza. They also started doing rhythmic gymnastics as children, and later in different circus and acrobatic school in big cities such as Berlin and Madrid and Mexico. You can find the Pozzi sisters at instagram.com/PozziSisters. So it's 9:26 p.m. and you are listening to the live broadcast from Croissant Show Ibiza. This is Char, and right now we have with us Ambra.
Hi.
Waitress, cocktail waitress to this iconic, beautiful place, which is Croissant Show. Hi.
Hi, how are you guys?
We are really good. Like, it was super hot. It's cooling down.
Late now.
Yeah. And so how long have you been working here in this incredible place?
Since actually a few months, like 6 months.
Okay.
I'm happy to see like how is all the stuff changing.
Yeah.
And like to collaborate with you also, guys.
Yes, it's fun. Great music, right?
Yeah, lovely music.
Fun. You know, with the new Croissant Show channel, it's incredible on Ibiza Sonica. So this is like having a window looking at the world, because you see so many tourists, but also so many people from Ibiza walking by, because, you know, for you that you don't know where this place is, it's right in the heart of the old town. You can actually look at the castle.
Yeah, like the old town, all the moving from down until how, you know, like.
How do you think it's changing, the people also coming to Ibiza? What's happening? What do you see?
I see like a lot of tourists, mm-hmm. like it doesn't feel like tourists in this like place.
Right.
Even when you're in Croissant, you feel like you are from here.
Right.
Because
they feel at home.
Yes. That's.
They feel comfortable.
Exactly,
and stuff.
Yes.
So we were just talking about this cocktail hour that we are kicking in with this incredible new menu. The manager is going to be telling us more about this. Yes. How do you feel people are reacting to this?
I'm really hope people are going to enjoy like mm-hmm. the new idea.
Right.
You know, like having some really nice cocktail here.
By the way, amazing cocktails. I've already tried a couple.
Yeah, the pins was great.
The pins is amazing. Yes. I had the Basil Smash that the
also.
Girls gave me. It was amazing.
Nice.
So thank you so much, Ambra.
Thank you for your time.
Have an amazing night.
Gracias.
Prego. Gracias a ti. Ciao. Okay, you guys, stay with us until 10 p.m. We are here with this incredible music selection by Igor Marijuan. And, whoa, the music. Yes, general manager of this incredible, iconic place, which is the Croissant Show in the heart of Ibiza. Good evening.
Thank you, thank you. Yes, I am. I am the manager, the privileged manager of this this iconic place, yeah.
Bienvenido y qué tal hoy?
I'm very hot, muy caliente, muy hace mucho calor, pero bueno, it's coming with the summer.
Right, right. So, you know that we have this incredible brand new channel on Ibiza Sonica. It's called the Croissant Show radio channel. And we have four slots. Two are breakfast show. The second one is happy show, right?
Right.
Do you
right.
feel they're pretty, like, reflecting very well what's happening here at the Croissant Show?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. The Croissant Show is undoubtedly one of the most... well-known places for the daytime, for the breakfast. There's always traditionally been a conversion of people finishing the night and coming to the Croissant Show just to have that breakfast before going to bed, with people that are starting the day and coming here and you know, starting the day with a nice breakfast. So yeah, and the Croissant Show breakfast is iconic.
Iconic. And then also another two slots are cocktail show, and nights are nights. So what's happening and what's changing? What's becoming?
Yeah, I like that you make me that question, because this area here in the port of Ibiza has been traditionally the place where people started drinking, preparing for the night out, for the club. And we have been working very hard, hand in hand with some cocktail gurus from Chida's Cantina and Bar down in Ibiza town, mm-hmm. which has a group of very well-renowned cocktail experts. So we work with them to make a really crazy, fun, easygoing, refreshing cocktail list. Uh-huh. And we had some amazing evenings here with people having cocktails and preparing for that night out.
And a cocktail guru creating also said, you know, mixologist, someone calls it, but you call it cocktail guru, which is pretty fun.
Yeah, because yeah, mixologist is a little bit technical. You know, yeah. Cocktail guru is more like
put some heart into
more
this,
passion,
right?
Exactly.
And what is he actually doing right now?
Well, he's actually doing one of our new cocktails from our new list. It's called a Summer Fruit Cup.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a take on the classic Pimm's Fruit Cup, but we take in the Pimm's and we infuse it with some fresh local strawberries. And then we charge it, we give it an extra kick with some apple brandy. And then we mix it with some local fruits and local herbs, and we charge it with some ginger ale and lime. So it's super refreshing. It's perfect to start the night or to go all through the night. You can drink this all night.
What an incredible way to celebrate cocktail time, sunset, gracias. And of course, an incredible, you know, like location like the Croissant Show is. Do you feel this place is happy hippie? Can we say that?
Happy hippie, yes, more happy than hippie. We still get some of the old hippies coming in town, but yeah, definitely happy, definitely happy.
What an iconic place. Thank you so much,
no,
Tobias.
Thank you. Cheers.
Ooh, for enjoy, it. Enjoy.
Thank you, Kevin.
Gracias. So you are listening to the live broadcast from Croissant Show here in the heart of Ibiza. This is Char and we will be on until 10 p.m. Right now the music is selected by Igor Mayuan. It's just incredible. You have been listening to Sade, some, you know, Malaco with Roy Sheen Murphy, incredible voice. Right now it's Fragile by Sting and the Police, but this is actually Themba and FNX Omar featuring Sion version. What an incredible selection of music. And you want to go on www.ibizasanica.com and find the Croissant Show channel and see how the music just reflects this location from the morning, going from breakfast show to happy show to cocktail show, and nights are nights. It's just incredible to see how the music changes and makes it mirroring everything that is happening in this iconic place. Stay with us until 10 p.m. This incredible Pozzi sisters doing their number here in the middle of this beautiful square in the heart of Ibiza in front of the Croissant show. You're right now listening to the unique voice by The Smiths. This is this charming man, Luis Leon Bootleg, and we are loving really this music selection by Igor Marijuan. And just so you know, you can also find the streaming on YouTube. Of course, also connecting on www.ibizasanica.com. And I also hope you're enjoying this incredible music if you are in Ibiza or Formentera, connecting on FM 95.2. Download our free app also on your smartphone so you can find all our channels. Of course, also the Croissant Show channel.
He knows so much about these things. He knows so much about these things. Ah! When in this charming
does. It's almost a wrap here for the live broadcasting of the Croissant Show Hour that we had. He's also the selector for the channel, for the radio channel, the Croissant Show radio channel that you can find on Ibiza. Pearls, amazing music. Right now we have Tracy Chapman's voice with Give Me One Reason, but this is actually Lev Tatarov and Tommy G edit. So I hope you had a great time. I want to thank everybody that passed some time with me today, and also of course the incredible Podzi sisters. You can find their videos on our YouTube page and also on our www.ibizasanica.com. And of course Tobias, the manager of this Croissant Show, incredible iconic place. It was really nice explaining, you know, the cocktail list and what's happening right now in this unique and really famous location. And of course everybody that stayed with us connected on 95.2 FM in Ibiza and Formentera. I hope you guys here are going to have an amazing night. Ciao and hasta luego. Bye bye. All I know that you got mine. Change my mind.